Good morning, children. Today we are going to study about the solid figures or 3D shapes. Solid figures or 3D shapes. You know what is 3D shapes? 3D shapes are the shapes which we can found in our surroundings, in our day-to-day life, in our house, in our school, whenever we are going outside, we can see many things. Around these things, we can find out all these 3D or solid shapes. Okay, the word 3D is very familiar to you by watching the movies and all. The same way they get the name 3D. Okay, so we will discuss what all are these 3D or solid shapes. Okay, children. Now look at the board. The first solid or 3D shapes, cube. You can see the picture over here. It's a three-dimensional or a solid shape, cube. Children, you know the examples for cubes in our surroundings. We are using in our home also. We are using many solid shapes like cube. Which all are they? The first example. Look at the board. It's a dice. You know what is dice? We all are playing with the dice, is it? While we are playing snake and ladder, Ludo, Monopoly, for all these board games we are using the dice, is it? We will throw the dice and which number is coming up, we will move the coins, is it? Like that we are playing. So dice is a very good example for cube. Now the next one, it's also very familiar to you. What is this? It's a Rubik's cube. This is also a toy nowadays. All of you are using the Rubik's cubes also. It is also a very good example for cube. Okay, children. Now, the second solid shape or 3D shape we are going to study is cuboid. Children, what is cuboid? You see this shape, this type of things at your home. Yeah, I show two examples over here. The first one is the cover of a toothpaste. While we are buying the toothpaste, there will be a cover. Its cover is in which shape? It's a cuboid shape. And the second example, a matchbox. All of you are using, all of your parents will use in your home for this lighting the candles and all. We will use this matchbox. Its shape also, look, which shape is that? It's also a cuboid shape. Not only this, there are a lot and lot of examples for cuboid also. All these type of covers, while we are buying the candles also, we will get a nice pack like this. There is a big cover, is it, children? And when we are buying the medicines also, all these cough syrups or for fever, we are buying these medicines and all, that time also we will get that cover. Inside that cover, we will get that bottle of medicine, is it? So that cover is also in a cuboid shape. Okay, children. So these are like this, there are a lot of examples for cube and cuboid in our home itself. So after watching this video, after watching this class, you have to find out some examples from your surroundings, which all things are in this shape at your home. Okay, children. Now we have to discuss one by one. So children, here I told you the first 3D shape or solid shape we have to study is cube. I will show you a nice cube now, children. This is a cube. Okay, children. Now, for 2D shapes, you study for each and every two-dimensional shapes have sides and corners, is it? But for these three-dimensional shapes, not only sides and corner, we have to study three things: edges, faces, and corners. Okay, so we have to study the faces, edges, and corners. Now let's check what is face. What is meant by face? Face is the plane surface of the solid. What is face? Face means the plane surface of a solid. Okay, so let's count how many faces are there for a cube. Let's count. Look at this cube, children. Here the first face, I mark here one. Okay, so this is the first face, and here I mark 2, here 3, here 4. So all together here 1, 2, 3, 4, and upside I am marking 5, downside I am marking 6. Okay, children, now you can see here 1, 2, 3, 4, upside 5, downside 6. So, how many faces are there for a cube? Altogether, 6 faces are there for a cube. Okay, children, now one more thing. It is very easy to remember how many faces are there for a cube, because the very good example for cube is our dice. So, did you notice in our dice also, when we are throwing the dice, how many numbers are written over it? 1 to 6 numbers. So, like that, just remember there are 6 faces for cube. Okay, is it clear? Now, let's discuss about the second thing, edges. What is meant by edges? Edges means the meeting point of two faces. So, children, here I will show you how we will count the edges. This is one face at the top and this is one face. Is it, children? So, the meeting point of these two faces. So, I will draw at this point. This is one edge. Understood? That means the meeting point of two faces is called edge. Okay, children? So, let's count how many edges are there for a cube. One I mark here. This is two. This is 3, this is 4. So, 4 edges at the top, is it? Now, like that, down also, 1, 2, 3, 4. So, after 4, here also again 4. So, 4 plus 4, 8. 8 edges we already got. Now, after that, these two sides, 9, 10. In the same way, here also, 11, 12. Got it? So, how many edges are there altogether? 12 edges. Okay, children? So, a cube has 12 edges. Faces, how many are there? 6 faces and 12 edges. Now, the third thing is corner. What is meant by corner? Corner means the meeting point of 3 edges. Okay, children, so which all are the corners over here? This is a corner. 1, 2, 3, 4. So, 4 at the top, in the same way, 4 at the bottom also. 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, is it clear? So, how many corners are there altogether? Top, 4, down also 4. So, altogether 8 corners. Is it clear? So, for a cube, there are 6 faces, 12 edges and 8 corners. So, for each and every cube, the solid shape cube has 6 faces, 12 edges and 8 corners. And one more thing, did you notice or not? You just check, children, all the faces are equal in size. Is it? It's look like a square, is it, children? So, that is also a property of cube. All the faces are equal. In 2D shape, we study for a square, all the sides are equal. Like that, for a cube, all the faces are equal. Clear? Now, let's discuss about the cuboid. Okay, children. So, before that, which all things we discuss now, let's write over here. So, children, we already discussed for each shape cube, have how many faces we discussed? 6 faces. How many edges? 12 edges. And how many corners? 8 corners. So, for a cube, there are 6 faces, 12 edges and 8 corners. And I told you one more thing, all the faces are equal. Okay, now let's discuss about cuboid. Look, children, this is a cuboid. We already discussed the examples, the matchbox and the candle cover, toothpaste cover. And there are a lot and lot of examples in our surroundings. You just find out which all things are in this shape at your home. Okay, and note down. When we'll meet again, I will ask you. Okay, now children, look at this. This is a cuboid. I told you what each and every solid shape, there are faces, edges and corners. So, first one, we will discuss the faces. Which all are the faces of a cuboid? Here I will mark 1, 2, 3. here 4. So around 1, 2, 3, 4. At the top I will mark 5. Down I will mark 6. So how many faces are there for a cuboid? 6 faces, like our cube. Okay, cuboid also having 6 faces. Here around 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. At the top 5, down 6. So 6 faces are here. Now what about the edges? I told you what is meant by edge. The meeting point of 2 faces. Is it children? So for a like a cube here also, how many edges will be there? Here 1, 2, 3, 4 and I am taking down 5, 6, 7, 8. Now here 9, 10, here 11, 12. Okay, easily you can find out. I will told you once again. 1, 2, 3, 4. Down also 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10 here, 11, 12 here. Okay, so 12 edges are there. So for a cuboid also, there are 6 faces and 12 edges. Now what about the corners? Like our cube here also, at the top look children, one corner, another corner. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Down also 5, 6, 7, 8. So altogether 8 corners. Is it clear? Here at the top 1, 2, 3, 4. Down also 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay children, so altogether 8 corners. So once again I am saying, for a cuboid there are 6 faces, 12 edges and 8 corners. Okay, now here also we have to find one more similarity. Children, look, what about the sides here? The faces have any similarity here? Did you see? It's look like our rectangle, children. Yes, for a rectangle we studied already, the opposite faces are, opposite sides are equal for a rectangle. Like that here for cuboid, opposite faces are equal. Look here, the top side here, look, it's a rectangle face and down also a rectangle face. This side a rectangle, back side also a rectangle. Here is a square, opposite side here is a square. Okay, so the opposite faces of a cuboid are equal. Okay, opposite faces are equal. And how many faces, edges and corners are there? 6 faces, 12 edges and 8 corners. Let's write. Look here, the here children, the picture of a cuboid is given here. You can see a cuboid is given here, and for this cuboid how many faces are here children? How many faces are here? 6 faces. And how many edges? 12 edges. And how many corners? 8 corners. So for both the cube and cuboid have 6 faces, 12 edges and 8 corners. But you have to remember, for the cube all the faces are equal and for a cuboid opposite faces are only equal. Okay, opposite faces are equal. So I think it's clear about these two 3D solid shapes. Okay children, we will discuss the other shapes about the other shapes in the next class. Okay, thank you.